Hello guys, I'm traveling in train to Arku Valley and it's so much fun. You can see that I'm sitting at the corner of the gate because we didn't get any seat. And this is the first time, good experience. Like, it's a hell lot of crowd, but this is an amazing experience. You can see I have with myself, my sister, everybody is there around. You are looking super sick. Why? Because you are explaining it. Yeah, one is there. Sorry. And zoom out, you know. So this is a view. Welcome back to BM for you and welcome to another vlog. And I know that I'm doing vlog after so long, and this time it's Vizag. So I came to one of the nearest hill station to Vizag, that is Arku Valley. I think most of you already aware of it, those who are local residents. So I'm very excited, and right now I'm at Botanical Garden in Arku Valley. So I'll show you all the places here, so stay tuned till the end guys. So there are like a lot of flowers in this botanical garden, which if you're a lover of, you should definitely come, because a lot of good fragrance is coming over here. And I'm little tired. Pura ghum ghum ke anni tirgate naku pain ostai
ochindi.
Now I'll go and explore more places. Loving this place and this sunshine in the weather of winter. Wow, this is amazing. See that? Hi guys, so this I'm moving towards the waterfall, which is very big waterfall over here and very famous Arku Valley waterfall. So let's go. Varieties of coffee over here. Homemade coffee. Smells so good, and this is 40 rupees. 40 rupees, sir. We just came to Coffee Garden, and so much coffee fragrance is coming over here. It's very tempting. Coffee plants, and I have never seen it before, and such a beautiful location. I could see, you can see the location is very beautiful, and the smell all around is so very tempting. I also got that small dabba of coffee, 40 rupees. Very beautiful location. I've never been to such, like, surrounded by the coffee plants. Such an amazing feeling. Now we're heading towards waterfall. Let's go. Moving towards waterfall. And वहाँ पे जाके 5 rupees
ticket.
Ticket. वहाँ पे से पे चाहिए. So, don't come next time. It was too dangerous. The road was hilarious. Hello guys, so we are now walking towards waterfalls and very excited because we came all the way, like, approximately 3 hours.
34 kilometers.
34 kilometers. Oh my god, from Arku.
Yeah.
From Arku station, 34 kilometers for waterfalls. So let's see how the waterfalls. I hope it does not disappoint us. Because इतना लंबा चलने के बाद इतना तिरगी तिरगी तरवात चिन्ना वाटरफॉल उस्ते नाकु चाला कोपम उस्तुंदी. So let's see, and it was a bumpy ride. So let's see how the waterfall is. Okay, I have also the other companies with me, like my sister, you know that always she'll give
all
my. And all the dance partner, always you can see him. In all my dance videos. And one more dance video is coming with him. I'll show you the view around me. This is our view. మంచి కదా సరే.
బోల్ కా
మోహన్ ఇస్ షోయింగ్ దట్ హౌ లో ఐ యామ్ ఇన్ ఎనర్జీ.
యా సూపర్ లో,
సూపర్ లో,
ఫుల్ కార్డియో.
వహా హై
హై ఘర్ ఘర్ క్యా హోట్ బోల్.
Bumpy ride is on. Bumpy. I want to ride. guys, so we have seen the whole Arku and finally I'm going back to Vizag and it's so very cold. Temperature is around 16 degrees and we just now had bamboo chicken and it was so very good. Tastes really good and now we are at Arku station and I'll see you in my next vlog very soon. Till then, what are you supposed to do?